This is Wingstop's spiciest chicken wing. Is it spicy enough? I went to Wingstop to try their hottest flavor. So I ordered atomic wings and the second hottest, Mango Habanero, for 8 pounds. I have a high spice tolerance. Can Wingstop be a worthy contender? Love the fact that they gave me gloves. I tried the wings. They tasted great. The chicken was tender and the sauces were tangy. But were they spicy enough? I don't think so. I give Wingstop a solid 5 out of 10 for their spiciness.